We are learning about a crash that happened this morning on I-57. State police say that this was at milepost 258 north of Rantoul, and that also a car had struck the rear of a semi-tractor. Then another semi-tractor crashed into that car. So the driver of the car was hospitalized with life-threatening injuries. I-57 northbound was closed at the Rantoul exit. As officers investigated, all lanes are open.